So we had a rocket attack, and part of that rocket attack caused a structural fire in one of the buildings. And so we had fire, they did a PAR sweep, called it in, fire responded, and determined the best route to get to the building without putting themselves in danger. EOD responded, obviously with the UXO, to render it safe, as well as security forces responding to hold a cordon, make sure that everyone was pushed out, the buildings were evacuated, to ensure safety if something were to go wrong.